Alright, let's try this now. I'm on a different server. Hopefully this will work. Nothing will stop me from mounting my friends. Except for failure, which could happen at this point. No! Come on, 17 seconds, we can do this. There. No, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, yes! Alright. Good on you. You're number one, kid. Number one. Number one. Come on. Alright, better than nothing. Oh god, no. Just get up there. Thank you. Ah. Oh god, it's all the wrong way around. Oh god, I don't have a good feeling about this. Everything's going the wrong way. My brain can't handle this. Oh god. 17, 16, 15, 14, 12, 11, 10, 9. We can do this, this is okay. Go! Go, sailor something, go! Alright, good enough. Good enough. Good enough. Oh god. Keep going. Oh, that's how you do it. You get some momentum going and you use the arms. Oh god. Hang on. Go. So sexy. Go on. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Yes! There we go. Right, and X. There we go. Oh my! Okay. Eleven. See, I'm doing better now. Let's do it that way. Hey! Alright. Go sell something. Alright, good enough. No, not good enough. I tell a lie. There we go. I didn't see any footage. Oh, something gone wrong again. It's kind of loud. Hang on, I'll fix that. Is that better? Nothing going on. Let's have a look. Oh, so it is working for some and not others. See, I'm so confused with Hitbox's video playing. I'm just going to rely on other people to tell me if it's actually working or not. Oh man, this is the one where I lose it, folks. I can sense it already. Venus will fucking fail us. Okay. No. Use your legs for some reason. Yes. Yes. Yeah. 25 seconds. I can do this. Go. Yes, plenty of time. Oh, that's going to be a bit difficult to mount. Go, Sailor Moon, go. She looks really upset. Can't say I blame her. How do I have to do this? I hate this game. Alright, we can do this. It's not that hard. Go! Climb! Climb! Oh god. Everyone's connected. Every single one that I didn't want. Ah, good enough. Yeah. I said E! I said E! Oh my god, don't like my chances this time. Ha! 4, 3, 2, 1. I reached 108 feet. Not too bad, not too shabby. On the same menstrual cycle. Oh my god, typical.
Look at them go, climbing to the heavens. That deserves a wafer. Should have had one of those while I was prepping all this stuff. How about frames? How are they going? Drop 0 frames. I'm happy to see that. Ah, Hitbox, you are doing well. I regret nothing. Oh, so good. I'm glad we could document this. Accidentally, when I started the stream again, I accidentally went straight to Twitch again. Oh, old habits die hard. Mmm. Interesting flavor. Oh, turn to menu. Yes! Play online! With many men! Alright, I'm pumped for this. I'm ready.
I'm ready for it.
I'm ready to mute the music from the game, as great as it is. And I'm gonna put the sound effects up. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Oh god, there we go. Don't worry, this loud music won't be there forever. As great as it is. Flap sounds! Alright, music... 0. That's... Oh, alright. Woohoo! I think it's faster with a mouse though. Let's say you do it. Alright, so we are ready to start Basic Mountain, but we have to change teams, of course. That is wonderful. Change team. Team Victory, or is it Team Derp? Team Victory. Yes, that is Team Victory. Absolutely. So, let's go back. I didn't change Team Victory. Alright. Let those with their dicks. Oh, Twitchler, did I add him? No, I wouldn't have, would I? Alright, let's change that. Add. Let's see, import head. Twitch Hitler. Is he here? I'm not sure. Did I put him in the right folder? Huh, what's he called? He's called Twitch Hitler, and he is in the right place, I think. Just to be on the safe side, I will go back to that folder and we'll have a look. I have to go to local files, browse local files, custom heads. Ah, I don't have Twitch Hitler. In he goes. Alright, and I'll keep that folder up there. Alright. Okay, import head. Can't get banned for it here. Twitch Hitler. Alright, he's looking good. Oh, I know. Import body. There you go. Perfect. Look at him. He looks wonderful. Oh, and that's it. Teams of 20 only. Can't go any more than 20. So there you go. There you have it. The perfect, perfect team going on here. Alright, let's do this. Basic mounting. Basic climb. So let's see. Hold, move, control, appendage, sticks to surfaces automatically. Okay, so I have been doing it right. Okay. Twitchler, hooray for dicks. Here we go. And let's get some music happening. Yeah. How's that? Not too bad, not too shabby. Let's do it. Go, Ron, Jeremy, go. Okay. Yes! Hug that goat! Come on, hug that goat! Ah, good enough. Go, Abbott, go! You've never looked more attractive. Really? Let's try and keep this as... Oh god. As vertical as possible. Go! Don't fuck up again now, Steven! God, remember what happened last time? Billy Mays! New person every time, hooray. So we've got some doubles there. Does that mean Mizu's gonna work on the outer Senshis as well? Because the is going to be a thing, isn't it? They're going to even cuddle.
Yay!
This is great. This is a great picture right here.
Oh, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
There's Twitchitla. God, Twitchitla.
Yup, go Twitch Hitler. You're number one. I'm not going for distance this time, I'm going for a bit more solidarity.
Okay, oh god.
I'm doing this backwards, I usually don't use the legs, the arms are a lot better. So let's go. Old school. Oh hey!
Yes, there he is.
Come on, strut down the street. Get ready to mount. Okay, I can see why I'm going wrong sometimes. Damn it! Yeah, you control it with that. Okay, I'm sort of getting the hang of that now.
Oh, sorry, no! No! No!
Okay, that's fucking hilarious. That's... I don't know if... Hitbox has highlights, but I don't know if I should even bother. It's just like, okay, there you go. It's right there for everyone to see. Oh, thank god it's right at the beginning.
Yeah!
That's the weirdest. Okay. Come on, Bob Barker. No, Gib, no. Ascend to the heavens again. There we go. I imagine our friend, Mr. Pink Warrior, I've forgotten his name already, Sir Pink, has made major strides in this game. I gotta check out one of his streams sometime. Oh god. Go, Rebecca Watson. You're number one. Oh god. Oh god. See, if somebody asked her out for coffee in an elevator now, I mean, it'd be perfectly understood. She couldn't even pretend to play the victim now. It's like, have you seen what you are wearing? Come on. Oh shit, that was a very bad dismount, actually. Go, Benedict. Oh god. Alright, Mr. Ex-Pope, Mr. Retiree Pope. Okay, there we go. This is the slowest way to fucking mount, I swear to god. There we go, hey! Make some fucking progress. What? Hey! Go, Oprah, go! We haven't had any doubles yet, have we? Come on. Come on. Come on, Oprah! Come on, Oprah! Here you do it. Okay. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no.
Okay, here we go.
Oprah, you can fucking do it. Stinlev, here we go. Okay, that's fine. Let's make it a bit neater. That's right. Get up there. Ah, good enough. Time for the diabetes stroll. That was great, actually. It was really good. You can do it. Yes. Ah, good enough. Alright. I'm totally making the outers. It's happening. It's a thing. Come on. Come on, Will. You can do it. So that's the thing, you keep the limbs up like that, they will stay put once you release them. Which is kind of the way to go. There we go, he's just gonna have a lounge on Oprah there. Go, Twitchler! Or not, as the case may be. There you go, you just direct it downward, I know. You can just do it that way. Okay. That helps me out a bit. Grab Barry's head, you know you want to. Oh god, my limbs are all fucking mixed up. Ah! Fucked it up. Go, Twitch Hitler, you are more than just a woman. Yes! Another one. Oh my god, too much Twitch Hitler going on. I think the folks at Hitbox can dig this. I know I can. mountain people today. Okay, here we go. It's way too much Twitch Hitler. Just a bit too much. There's definitely a time when there is too much Twitch Hitler. Thought we were free of this fucking totalitarian bullshit. Oh, here we go. Yes. Go, Bob Barker, go. Fuck, no! No! No, Bob! Oh, God. Get other Bob out here, he's better. More than Bob Barker to me. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Okay. Not making any real progress there, Bob. Okay, there we go. Okay. There you go, see, you move the limbs out of the way like that. Get the fuck out of my way. There you go. So now we know those are penises. Be careful when we design them out. You could theoretically just make them completely see-through. By just having a transparent layer there. I think they use PNGs, don't they? Unless I'm mistaken on that. The A button. Fuck! Celine, no! Oh, that could be the end. I mean, Barry was able to recover. Celine, I don't think you're quite cut out for it. Okay, we can try. We can certainly try. Don't like my chances, but we can try. No, the Night Fever will not fail us here. You've uploaded the new bodies already? Fuck, that's fast. I will upload them. I will put them to this very soon. Actually, right now, since I think Celine's gonna fail us. Alright, 79 feet. Look at that. Wilford's like, what the fuck is that shit? 79 feet? Alright. Actually, I will pause. So, let's have a look. The new inner bodies. Oh, okay. Are they on the same Imgur account as before? More than a game show. More than a game show to me. Okay. Okay, so now they don't have dicks anymore. That's an improvement of sorts. I've just got to add them now. I'll do that. Match your uncle? Oops, that's music, never mind. Oh, here they are. Okay. So these are the new ones, let's give them a shot. I just have to put them in. Oh wow, there's so many of them, how do I know which one's which? Oh, that's the dick, right, okay, I've got it now, I understand. I understand. Okay, there's Venus. That's a dick, that's a dick, that's a dick. That's a dick. That's a dick. That's not a dick. Hooray, there we go. Okay, now we just have to download them all. How are my frames going? Are my frames... No drop frames! We've found the right server for us! See, you know, it was still experimentary stage, so, yeah, I think we've got this figured out. Alright. Can't believe I finished Animal Crossing. Jesus Christ. There we go. Okay, so let's plug them all in. Actually, I'll rename them all so I know what I'm doing. That'll only take a few seconds. Copy. And paste in that lovely folder. Gold custom bodies. There we go. Okay, new V. New J. New M. New Mars, I'll call it because there are many. New Moon. Twilight. Oh, fuck no. New Mer. Merc. Alright, there we go. And now we load it back in. Alright, customized team. Change team. Load team Senshi. There we go. So, change body. Yeah, that'd be great. Oh, God. No. Import body. My bad. New moon. There we go. Still has a dick. I don't think we can ever avoid that. So, well, we tried. We tried, but sadly we failed. We tried. She'll always have a dick. Oh, well. We tried. Look at that delay. There's hardly any delay at all. Replace a dick with a Pop-Tart. Oh, man. What a disappointment. Oh, well. Back to team. Oh, God, hang on. Customize team. Change to team. Victory. Back. Yes. Basic mounter. And let's do it again. Alright. Oh my God, Justin Bieber right off the bat. I'm not happy. Come on, you can do it. Yes, go for height, you weave. Oh God. Oh, weavy little git that you are. There we go. Keep strutting there. Yeah, good enough. Oh, shit! Oh, man, no, I'm fucking this up left, right, and center. Okay, I got it now. A. See, I should have adjusted those legs. That's how you do it. Let's just adjust all the legs. Okay. Go, Billy Mays. We gotta go for height now, I think. I don't think it makes much of a difference, to be honest with you. There we go! Come on, Billy! Yes! Major height! Yes, Hooper has the right skin tone! More or less. Whoa! I just flew at the goat. That makes me happy. Come on! There's baked ham at the top there. Just you. Forget your diet. You can eat your weight in turkey. Oh God, I can't get through his head. Alright. Oh, Chris having a black boy. Oh God, that's a first, yeah. Come on, Chris. And Chris kind of looks all pale and nasty looking. Just like in real life. That is seriously the worst. Why did he think for a second anyone would want to buy these photographs? Fuck's sake, Chandler. Get a job. Oh, fuck me. Another Oprah. Still reasonably dark, but nowhere near as good as she was before. Oh God, I fucked up. Keep mounting. We know how to do it. Yes, wave to the people. Oh, here comes Harry Potter, yes.
Oh, page 367.
Oh my God. Seriously, it's that Goblet of Fire challenge that revealed everything to us. One at the bottom of the water. Oh God. Victor Crumb saves Hermione. That makes sense. He was quite fond of her. Then you've got Fleur and her sister. Also makes sense. Cho Chang was to be rescued by Cedric Diggory, but yeah, Harry rescuing Ron. That's I haven't seen Will Smith yet. Where's Will Smith at? Come on, make this happen. Go Blaine. Have you seen Blaine yet? Go Blaine. Go. That's what Sir Pink thinks my name is. Go Blaine. Number one. More or less what I wanted, so let's keep this going. Alright, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing yet. No. There we go. Ah, see, I'm doing good now. Oh God. That's how you do it. He's a lot more dexterous than he usually is. Oh, I fucked that one up. Yes! Go, Bob, go! You want the ball, oh man, they all stuck. Watch your step, you might fall trying to do what that's I not did. What I wanted to have happen, but what am I doing? I have no idea at this point. Do we ever know anything in this game? The answer is no. I got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ playing up from the president, sure, high. Do all this shit. Let me die. Alright, good enough. He limbered up somehow. Yes, don't get stuck limbs, that's how you do it. Okay, we got that there, but that's alright, we can fix that. Yeah. Oh god, come on, don't fuck the leg up. Oh man. How do I fix this? There we are. I've got to find a way how to conveniently fix those mistakes because it's getting bad. Happy accidents. Wee, not too bad. There's Celine again. I haven't seen Anita yet either. I mean, what's going on? Where is everyone? Oh man, thank god there's no content ID. Keep going, Celine, I believe in you more than I do Justin Bieber. Yes, go Potter. 10 points for Gryffindor. Right there. Oh god, no. Don't get your leg stuck. 10 points off Gryffindor. Okay. Hey. What am I doing? That's a fucking good question. Oh my god, I'm back at square one. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Oh man, I'm making slow progress with Potter here. Come on, go for height.
One
yes.
of the best inventions ever was the book.
A book that can
zoom through time and space, but don't bother packing. Oh. You can stay in one place.
Oh, really? Whether you head north, south, east, or west, a book can be your passport from your own neighborhood to the craters of the moon. In your imagination, when you read a book, bit too early there. When you read a good book, you're the actor. A book lets you zoom. You can do it. Through time and space, but don't bother packing. Now you know why I was playing this music then. I knew I was going to come back to it. But you don't have to take my word for it. Oh no. There are stories everywhere you look. If you look in the right way, Castles are built, really doing bad now. The answer is in a book. Yes! Oh, I had a lot of trouble there.
Believe it or not, this is a book.
Come on, there we go.
Big or little, it doesn't matter. It's what's inside that counts.
The Reading Rainbow song. Oh, there are a lot of them. Maps. A lot of these songs, maps. I swear to God. Each one tells me something different about the world. There's a map for just about any place. Come on, I need you're to interested in pick up the pace a bit. Even the littlest idea can end up as something big. No. All of these books started out as an idea, and look where they ended up. A book lets you zoom through time and space, but don't bother packing, you can stay in one place. Zoom through time and space, but you don't have to take my word for it.
Inventing takes imagination. How about you? If you could invent anything, what would it be?
I love that finish, that was great. Shoes, where you could walk on the walls. Pockets, ice, time machine, automatic dive locker, technology that make kids in charge of the world, a machine that can clean up my room. You can be the expert. There's limited ideas these kids have. It's up to you. What about a gun that fires confetti? You can be the expert. They can trick your grandparents into thinking you're about to shoot them, and then like surprise, and then heart attack.
or hear
best idea I ever had.
In your imagination, you can be the expert.
Climbing. Come on, Abbott.
It's up to you to, to bring it to life. Let's get zoomed to the craters of the moon. You bring the book to life in your imagination. Zoom through time and space in your imagination.
Yeah, this is not too bad.
There are stories everywhere you look. If you look in the right way.
But chill tingles. Yes.
There are stories everywhere you look. If you look in the right way, new castles to build, mysteries to be solved. You can be the expert in your imagination.
In your imagination, you can be the expert, kids. Oh, I did that wrong. There we go. There. I got so many of these songs.
Hello, I'm Bob Ross.
Yes.
And I'd like to welcome you.
Yes.
First of all, let me take just a moment to thank you for allowing me back into your homes. If this is your first time with us, let me extend a personal invitation for you to drag out your oil paints and paint along with us each week. Let's go over to the canvas here and let's get started.
I believe, every day's a good day when you paint.
Yes, I can do this.
I believe. You bring a lot of good thoughts.
Yes! Oh, so close. Far too close.
Every day's a good day when you paint. I believe. You bring a lot of good thoughts to your heart.
Let's build a happy little cloud. Let's build some happy little trees.
Watson can definitely use some of those.
There are no limits here. Start out by believing here. You can almost paint with anything. All you have to do is practice. There are no limits here.
World's greatest troll, right here.
Believing here. This is your world. You're the creator.
Oh, okay.
Freedom on this canvas.
I don't even know how high we are at this point.
That you can do it. Because you can do it.
Believe that you can do it. Because you can do it. Oh, fuck. Well, I fucked it.
Give it a little push.
Failure.
Make love to the canvas. Give it a little touch. Give it a little push. Push. Caress it.
You fucking failed, Watson. You failed.
Grab it. Lift it. Fluff it. You can go.
You can sit there and think about what you've done.
Back and forth.
115 feet. That's not too bad. Raise the
layer. Let's build a happy little cloud.
Let's build a happy little tree. People mounting each other.
Here. You start out by believing here. This is your world. You're the creator. Find freedom on this canvas.
That was a hell of a mouse.
Believe that you can do it. Because you can do it. Relax. Let it flow. Think like water.
Long button. Here we go again.
Relax. Let it flow. You can go on. Mistakes.
What?
We just have happy accidents. You can do anything that you want.
Let's get him firmly placed down.
Sing along, have a good time. This is your world. You're the creator. Find freedom on this canvas.
Alright, that's what I wanted.
Believe that you can do it. Because you can do it. You can do it.
Come on, Jesus, you can do it.
I believe. Every day's a good day when you paint. I believe. You'll bring a lot of good thoughts to your heart. I believe. Every day's a good day when you paint.
Jesus.
I believe. It'll bring a lot of good thoughts to your heart.
Ah, there we go. Oh god, I've stuck all of these things. I don't know what I'm doing now. Alright, we'll figure this out. Oi! Alright, Julia Child, here we go. We haven't added her yet, but we will.
What makes a great chef? Well,
the ability to
training
melt.
And technique, of course. Yeah. That's a great love of food, a generous personality, and the ability to invent hot chocolate truffles.
Melting lid, making hot chocolate truffles. Balls of creamy chocolate filling that are rolled in fresh crumbs. Let's have another piece. As long as the dough is relaxed,
oh,
it's
that's
ready
nice.
To roll. Ready to roll.
That's a hell of a lot of hype there.
All in a ball, ready to roll.
So I love all of these.
Freshness
a bit
is
too
essential.
Much.
That makes all the difference.
Oh, look at that pro move right there.
Makes me feel
and I can't
cool.
take credit for that.
Bring
crochet.
Yes.
This is what good cooking is all about. This is what good cooking
this
is all
amazing.
About.
This is amazing. Team PBS may need to be a thing. Oh yeah, we should call them that.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, we've run out of places for
like sour cream cheese fillings.
Team PBS.
And the sweet topping.
It's gonna be a thing.
All that crisp pastry.
Public broadcast.
You can't define these in a recipe. You can only know them. By knowing how the food should taste. The blend of oil, fresh lime juice, fresh ginger, and fish sauce. You need some fat in your diet, for your body can't process your vitamins. Freshness is essential. That makes all the difference. I like to smell something. Cooking smells.
This game is great.
Bring on the roasted potatoes. Bring on the
and with this soundtrack, it's even better.
This is
kids.
What good cooking is all about. This is what good cooking is all about. Cook and cook and keep on cooking. This is the way to live. Cook and cook and keep on cooking. This is the way to eat. Bon appetit.
Stop being so French, lady.
Real test of a good chef. There's a perfectly roasted chicken. The lemons, the garlic, the rosemary. Butter free.
Come on, you stupid child.
Suspended in the sauce. Watch it. Don't let it cook too long.
Whole PBS outro of my playlist. As many as I could. I don't know if I may have missed a few. Oh, I didn't do any of the Mr. Rogers ones. Oh my god. I feel so bad. Garden of your mind, you gotta put it in. Next time, this game will go on.
Freshness is essential. That makes all the difference.
I can do it.
Smell something. Cookie smells. Makes me feel it.
Go to Twitch love.
Bring on the roasted potatoes.
Go to
Twitch
the
go. Bring on the moche. This is what good cooking is all about.
That's
this
good
is
enough.
What good cooking is all about. Cook and cook and keep on cooking. This is the way to live. Cook and cook and keep on cooking. Everyone gather around the dinner table. Cook and cook and keep on cooking. This is the way to live.
Damn it, come on.
Cook
come on,
and
Will.
Cook and keep on cooking. This is the way to eat.
Yeah, I fucked up. Now I fucked up. Okay. No. Now I fucked up. Oh god. Of course, you run out of those eventually. I didn't add all of them. I confess. There's Bob's theme. Tried to add as many topical ones as I could. Look, Barry, he's gone black. Let's go black. You don't go back, do you, Barry? So appalling. Oh, did the game crash? No. Alright. The minute I thought it did. Yeah. He's looking all zen while he goes up there like that. Alright. Okay. I don't think he would approve of Justin Bieber, to be honest with you. Come on, Barry. Oh, so close. Nearly died there. Come on, Bob, it's your time to spin the wheel. Now it's Billy's. Oh my god. Billy Mays is the new mayor of Brookville.
Hi, it's Vince with
Oh, we need to add Vince as well, of course. Can't go without him.
Hi, it's Vince with Slapchop. You're gonna be in a great mood all day. You're gonna be slapping your troubles away with a slap.
Oh my god. Troubles away. As you mount. Good enough.
Yeah.
I do hate making salad. Okay. More or less what I wanted, no, not at all. Don't have any, stop having a boring one. Mount people and stop having a boring one. Mm. should be the thing that will slap chop cut to the dead.
Oh man.
Breakfast to go. Watch this, you're gonna love my nuts. Watch this, you're gonna love my nuts. Watch this, you're gonna watch this. You're gonna watch this. Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. Fruit of my fruit, fruit mango.
Oh shit.
Watch this. Watch this.
This is how you do it, Jesus.
Watch this.
Just move your damn legs.
Watch this.
I'm not doing too well now. There we go. Ah, oh, fuck you, Jesus, fuck you! Wow, yeah, that's fail. Jesus, fail. Jesus fails again. Typical. Wow, no, he's stuck. Why won't you move? Wow, something's gone wrong. There we go. Bit late to recover from this now. Wow, no, he is disabled. Come on. Oh, fuck off, Jesus. Fuck you. Hang your head in shame.
The skin comes right off. The skin comes right off. The skin comes right off. Now put a tomato in there.
Yeah, you wave at me, you fucking dickhead. You ran out of continues a long time ago, J-Man. 89 feet. Fuck off. Still, look at that impressive mount. Twitch luck and everyone. Oh my god. Oh, too good. Yes, that's how you do it.
One slap at a time. One swing again. One slap at a time. One slap at a time. One swing. One swing again. One slap at a time. One slap at a time. Guys,
right. Ready to go again. Play again. You'll slap all your troubles away. Slap. Okay, Jesus. Time to repent. Fuck's sake, son. There we go. There he is. Finally. Every day is a good day when you pray.
One hand and chop, 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 chop,
come
chop,
on.
Chop.
Oh, that's a bit of an awkward mount there.
Watch this, tacos, fettuccine, linguine, martini.
It looks like he's just wrestling with the goat. And oh my god, I fucked up again. There we go. Oh, I should have put one of his songs in. I did last time, didn't I? I put Quick Time in. I'll have to do that. I'll do that right now. I'll add Quick Time in. Completely forgot Quick Time. I've got it. Or Quick Talk, I should say. Right, we're good to go. You ran out of continues far too long. Wait. Yes. Okay. I think Bob would greatly approve of all of that, everything that's going on today. So, yay. Yes. Yes. Slow motion flying. That's so good. I don't get stuck. Probably paint a picture of it. Oh, the mounting and everything. Wonderful. Beautiful. Oh. You're still with us. You can do it. Good enough. Yes, I love doing that. That's great. Don't you have a spazzo like Jesus did, as you did last time. The way he's just looking at us, that's great. There we go, we've fitted him with a new nervous system, he's all good. No, that's good enough. Look at him. It's like, all right, I'm just gonna chill out here. We can do better, though. Come on.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, there's an easy finally. Yes. Oh, look at this. Some acrobatics going on there. not completely useless. Fantastic. This is a pharmacy.
Oh my god.
Happy little trees in everyone's crops.
Oh my god.
Not much for height that time. Go, Barry, go. That's how you do it. Go! Oi. Oh man, that was a bad mount. It's a bad finish. Oh god, no, there we go. There we go, I'm slowly getting the hang of this again. Not as bad as I used to be, hooray. Yes. This is dead serious.
Oh my god, Chandler.
You should never have put it up there in the first place there, Chris.
I love it every fucking time.
Wow. That's off the internet. Oh shit, there we go.
I love it.
Get all that stuff off of it. Where did it go? He went from being demanding to I don't know what to fucking do. Too good. Kesha's got nothing. I'm taking my time this time. Oh god. Oh no, Potter's facing the wrong way. Ah, come on. Ah, good enough. He goes into so much detail. Everything about my ass. Okay, we can do this. Oh shit! Oh, gotta use the legs more, Potter. Oh shit. Only a bit low on time. Nah, we've got plenty of time. Right at the beginning still. Willie Mays is the new mayor of Quickville.
Nowhere to go.
Oh, what a fucking whiner. It's still fucking creepy, that video. That's how you mount. Yay. Oh, another Potter. Sounds too good against my ball sack. Oh god. I trying to be random, didn't work.
I like the rap, play with the rubber, I go with you.
Hopeless. Yeah. Get it through your fucking skull. Oh shit, wrong arm. Wrong arm again, what am I doing wrong? Better. Sharp cheddar cheese. Damn good stuff. Any Celine Dion's out there? No? Alright, fantastic. Go, Wiper, go. Alright. My heart will go on, Oprah. So will your gut. Oh god. There we go. I hear her. I Oh, go. No. Thank you.
That is how I know you.
Geron. Okay, so it's got to be a perfect... There we go. Good enough. Go, Oprah, go. Oh, God, I'm so shit at this. Oprah, go. Oh, my God, she won't stick. There we go. Oh, fuck. Ran out of time. 91 feet. Not too bad. Oh, man. Too good. I think maybe one more round. Oh, just mind you, actually, I will return to the menu. Other mounting. Let's go long distance again. We haven't tried that in a while. Go, Chris. You have so much trouble moving sideways anyway, so I don't know. Don't know if this is a good idea. We did reasonably well, and then Stephen Hawking fucked it up. Sit tight. 1 second. Oh. Oh, this is long distance. This is height. Sorry, I completely fucked this up. Okay. I thought I was going for distance. Go, Jesus. Good enough. Go on, Jesus. Use this inspirational music to help you overcome adversity. You were crucified, for fuck's sake. You've been through worse. This is quite possibly the finest game in existence. For so many reasons. But I think, to be fair, we have made it better with this soundtrack. Wherever you are. Yes, good enough. Kind of stuck here, though. There we go, Jesus. Go. I'm not doing too badly. There we go. Come on. Yeah, good enough. Yeah. Ooh, this is tricky. Yes, that's exactly what I wanted. Good enough. Ooh. Oh god, yeah, it's the climb, the random objects at the top that makes it difficult. Come on. That works. Yes! Keep climbing, Jesus! Oh, I wish it was Celine doing the climb mode, to be honest. Next time I restart this, if I restart this, I'm just going to use the right person for the song. Mind you, it's uplifting for Jesus. 185 feet. You tear your shirt off dramatically? Yes, I am. Check that in building again. Okay. No. Reload. Inga. Do it. Oh, he's so bossy. Why? Let's see. Download. Oh, yes, new Senshis. Hooray, I think. Is that the idea? Yes, there they are. Oh, no, they're kind of mixed up. So there should be another 4. I will pause so I can dig up some people. Here we go. So we got, Margarine. Do it because... oh, you're new, alright. Save you. And you. Oh, I see, you colored them, very clever. So now they're kind of invisible. There you go. Every step of the way, she does it. Okay, and there's you. And you. And I think that's all of them. Wait, are all the other ones redone as well? Not as conspicuous. They'll still be there, just not really the same as they were before. Okay, so here we go. This ought to work, if anything will. Okay, do. Which ones haven't I saved? Okay. And you? These turned out a little too good, I think. I mean, they look wonderful, really. Mercury? Yes, them having dicks is kind of bad. Oh wait, I don't need the heads, I just need the bodies for these ones now. Oh well, fuck it, doesn't matter. I could use them anyway. Alright, so let's see, pictures. Oh wow, we got a lot to go. Which are the new ones, I wonder? Those are the new bodies, and here we go. I found them all now. Copy. There we go. I gotta name them all now. My god. Oh, those are all heads. Damn it. Hang on. Oh, I put them all in the same folder is the problem. Hang on. X. Custom bodies. Custom heads. There we go. I don't need new heads though, do I? Are they all right as they are? Well, I needed the new ones anyway. Alright. Let's go with... Oh shit, no, that's not right. There we go. I have to name them all so that I know what they are. There we go. We've got new things. Just the outers. Okay. We got Saturn. And I think that was it. Was that all of them? No, hang on. One left. One, yes. Here we go. I think I've got all of them now. There we go. We'll have a complete team soon enough. Now I just got to rename the bodies and we're all good. Oh, except I can't see what this is. Ah! I'm never going to know which one's which now. Okay, this will work better, I think. Now I'll know. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Exactly. Nope. There we go. Almost there. I know what that is. The bodies are a bit difficult to tell sometimes. No, I keep making that mistake. Nep. And that's Saturn, alright. There we go. I think I've got all of them now. I think.